Hey everyone, and welcome back to California Live. I'm Amber, and today I'm here at the home of the legendary San Diego Symphony, the beautiful Copley Symphony Hall at the Jacobs Music Center. Its gorgeous contemporary design adds a sense of luxury to your experience as you take in the classical sounds of the symphony. So many talented conductors have graced this theater's stage, and now the newest addition to that roster is Rafael Piare. Hi.
Hola.
How are you?
Very good, and you?
Good. Well, I just want to say congratulations first on the new role. What are you most excited for being the new music director?
Thank you very much. Well, first of all, I feel very privileged to be here. And it was something wonderful what happened during the first time that I came here with the orchestra in 2018. We have a wonderful connection with the orchestra since the first rehearsal, and also even since the first concert. With the audience, it was a wonderful connection as well. So when Martha, the CEO, Martha Gilmer, told me about the project that the orchestra wanted to do, I said, yes, why not? Let's do it.
Nice. Well, we're really happy that you decided to do it, and we're happy to have you here. Now, as far as this season goes, what are you most excited about as far as concerts and events coming up?
Well, we prepare many different kind of menus to come. For instance, we're going to have next during this week, I'm very excited to be bringing one of the world leading soprano, Dorothea Rochman, to be singing the Maria Rucca Lieder. We're going to be doing Beethoven's Third Symphony. And the week after that, we're going to be having with my wife playing a concert with programs between heroes and anti-heroes. So we will be doing Strauss, Don Quixote, and Bloch Shlomo. So I hope the audience could come and enjoy the different menus that we're going to have for it.
Definitely. Well, I plan on enjoying it. So thank you so much, Rafael.
Thank you. Thank you for the invitation.
There is something for everyone this season, and it's all happening right here at the Copley Symphony Hall. Get your tickets now at sandiegosymphony.org.